When you realize that Juventus are eliminated from Champions League at group stages and will be going to Europa League. This is their first elimination in the group stages since 2013-2014. They have lost 4 out of 5 Champions League games under Allegri, and Allegri still hasn't been sacked. It's so sad that Juventus have fallen apart.